What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be... giant.
Go!
So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why?
Destiny is to tell you yours.
Surviving Fimblewinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that... chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Okay.
Jump up! Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
I've got this! More of them! Can't you guys just leave us alone?
You too. Yappa!
Okay.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down! Yeah.
Whoa!
First one off the medallion wins! Woohoo!
Well, you beat me.
I mean, I already knew the path. It's kinda like cheating. Tackleworm!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them! Usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
Nah, you're just lucky. I've got this.
Elbauta!
Would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Oh, wow!
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so.
Here.
Isn't that been your magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here? Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I've seen this before, where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already, just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happened. No. No, no. No. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Jotungarr's not real. None of this is real!
Hey, hey, hey! Whoa, whoa, you're okay! It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, hey, hey. 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 Hey, calm down. Calm down. It's fine. Just breathe. Hey. Hey, breathe. Good. That's good. See, it's okay. Let go. Come on back. It's okay. You're fine.
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
Loki, meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No. Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river...
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
Weirdly, yeah.
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father to close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. I can't reach it. You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Oh, Yala can't get under that log.
Go.
That's it. Come on, girl.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this? Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me, that I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
Hey, if I need to, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want. You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Drug! On the ridge!
Loki! Show me the wolf! That's it! You've got this!
it isn't a total loss.
Change.
Just anger.
Part of you unleashed the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you.
Whoa! You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe. So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
The... There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You wanna try?
Looks easy enough. Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you.
What about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. As Better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
What's that?
A lip. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. Farah!
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me. They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
We'll see. I got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Brother?
Hey, careful.
Aura. Giants. These belong to the giants?
These are the giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Sure.
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Uh-oh.
Loki! What's happening?
It's okay! I can handle it! Go check on Yara!
I'll come around!
Erba Uta! These marbles, they're all that remains of the Giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Vara!
Past those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. I won't tell anyone. Feed this green bulb too?
Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lina.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so...
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! I've got you! If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. Keep an eye out.
Drop it!
I've got your back!
What were you saying?
I got you.
Now to find the rest.
I think there's another one nearby. Nicely done. A little bit of that.
Shouldn't be many left. I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings? They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
Goddamn time.
What the?
Late to whine now.
Now. Damn it.
Who was that?
Ryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Ryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Watch out! These creatures are fast! I've got...
No!
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Nice. Let's keep going.
So, Ryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. Blend in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real. Ryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it. Something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. But I'm not hearing their voice.
That's it.
Can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? We can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. Here. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't... Hide!
Enough whining. Won't even remember in a moment.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we're going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know... You should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. We can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
Destiny ever do for anybody? Look at your mom.
I won't give up on you.
Oh, look! Ah. You brought a prey.
Loki!
Loki! Right.
Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Should have stayed hidden with your pain. Here in my humble home.
You have to hit the runes on her cauldron.
Sword. You'll do well as Odin stays. Shut up. I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop. You'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up.
Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Salty. Just leave! I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! Busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food?
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
This way. We should get you back. You've been gone longer than you think.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked?
Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Oh, come on! You're not getting tired now, are you? No, you don't.
Magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
You still don't believe it, do you?
Can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think you care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home.
Roger.
Like that? Other home. Other home. Other home.
حياتي